Update on the Laquan McDonald case.
All right.